A hawk often saw a pretty hen on Earth. He wanted to make her his wife. One day, he flew to her and asked her. The hen said yes. However, she had one condition. The hawk had to wait for her to grow wings like his. The hawk had no problem with that. Then, the hawk gave the hen a ring. He told her to take care of it. The hen was very proud of the ring, and she put it around her neck.
Hi, I'm Tina. 我们来看这一课的重点单字。第一个 hen, 名词，母鸡。I have a hen that lays eggs every day. 我有一只天天下蛋的母鸡。Lay 指的是下蛋或者是产卵。下一个单字 wife, 名词，妻子，太太。它的复数形式是 wives。Mr. Jackson has a beautiful wife.Jackson 先生有一个漂亮的妻子。下一个单字 ,ring, 名词戒指。Larry bought a big ring for his wife. Larry 买了一枚很大的戒指给他的太太。最后一个单字 ,neck, 名词脖子颈部。The scarf looks good around your neck. 这条围巾围在你脖子上很好看。接着我们来看重点文法。第一个 ,A makes B 加名词。A 让 B 成为什么 ?Make 在这里表示使成为使变成。它的三态是 make, made, made。我们来看看这个例句。My boss made me the leader of the team. 我的老板让我当这个团队的领导者。下一个文法 ,A tells B to 加动词。A 叫要 B 做某件事情。Tell 的三态是 tell, told, told。在这里有指示或命令的意思。我们来看看这个例句。The teacher told us to finish lunch quickly. 老师要我们迅速吃完午餐。最后一个文法。Be proud of 加名词。为什么感到骄傲引以为傲。Proud 指的是骄傲的得意的。这边要注意它的后面所搭配的介系词是 of。我们来看看这个例句。George is proud of his son. George 为他的儿子感到骄傲。以上就是这一课的重点单字跟文法。我们下一课再见咯。拜拜。